Welcome to SnowRunner. I've got a few hundred hours playing this. Thought I'd start again and share it with you guys. Welcome to Michigan. So this thing's pretty easy to drive in the just in, you know, normal terrain. It's not real good in deep mud or water, but for the purposes of the start of the game, I quite like it. It's not bad. It's not a bad truck. On the road, don't need all-wheel drive. Where are we going? Let's go find that watchtower. Okay. No worries. So I'm playing with a Logitech G29. On PC. Not on PS4, not on Xbox. I did consider getting it on those games, on those consoles, but by all reports, the game's quite buggy on those consoles, whereas on here it definitely isn't. Alrighty, let's get our toes wet. I always have fun knocking these little barriers out when in Rome. Alrighty. There's a servo or a gas station. Really any Americans out there? Watchtower is down here. It is. We've got to get close enough so that we're in the square near it, and then we'll get a nice chunk of the map revealed for us. Alright. The next mission. Is to find the first truck, which is down there. So we'll plot a course. I know this map pretty well now, but just for the sakes of this video, I'll plot the course. Because this is what you'd do if you weren't 100% sure where you're going. And it's a very useful tool for the map, and the course plotting abilities are fantastic. So this is our first truck we find. It's not a bad car. It's alright. So always stop your engines, otherwise it'll keep running and you'll come back and you'll have no fuel. So this is the, what's it called? GMC MH9500. It's alright. My only gripe is it doesn't have all-wheel drive and it doesn't have diff lock. So it's pretty useless for most of the game. But it is good to sell and then use it to buy something a bit better. So we've got the truck. Next mission is to reconstruct this old bridge. So we need two lots of planks and one lot of metal beams. Now there's a trailer right here with planks in it. So I'm going to go and do the lazy thing. I'm going to pick up that trailer. I'm going to go up here where the sound storage is, pick up the planks and just drive them straight down. Whole thing should be that can be done in one trip. So I'll just plot the course. There we go, done. I'll talk to you when I get there. So we got the trailer attached. Now we're just trying to struggle our way out of this thing. But thankfully, there's a lovely little power pole right here. So we'll winch off that. Once we get out of the deep mud, it's not even that deep really, it's more of a puddle, then we can proceed to the next area. This truck is just the west. That's better. Make that work. Leverage. It's a wonderful thing. We're far enough out, we should be able to reach that one. We can. I'd like to drive from the cockpit view, just I think as a level of realism. I mean, nothing wrong with changing to the top-down view or any other camera settings that are on this game, but especially if you're parking or you're reversing or you're stuck, nothing wrong with that at all. But I do prefer to drive from the cockpit just for realism. We've arrived at the town. You can pretty much only load metal beams here, and done. Now we'll head to the bridge. Get the bridge going. Thought it might have been a bit. So we've made it to the bridge location. Where's the box? Ah, I've activated it, yeah. Now I've activated it. So we're dropping off some beams. Very pretty little graphic there. Awesome. And some wooden planks. All done. Alright, next objective is to find the garage, which is... it's over here somewhere. Once we get to the garage, I think we'll wrap this video up. It's a nice little drive there. There's a farm on the left as we're going through, and it's a nice pleasant little trip through that. It's not a... I don't think it's a complicated drive at all. In fact, there's bits of this where you think, oh gee, that was hard in Michigan. And then once you get a few upgrades, you're like, yeah, this is easy. And then you get to Russia, and those upgrades don't do anything for you. So it's just a little bit sloppy. I mean, this truck's not the greatest. I mean, what am I stuck on, really? Oh, come on. That's just not fit. How? Yeah, of course, I was saying that this is a easy drive, nothing should go wrong, and then I get stuck. Ugh. Stupid truck. I hate this truck so much. But... can't blame your tools. Speed limit for this road is 55 miles per hour. Yeah, I don't think that's not going to be a problem here. Coming to the garage now. And there's another truck for us. And an upgrade. The upgrade is engageable all-wheel drive for the Fleet Star, which is the truck on our right here. Done. We'll put this in the garage. Ditch the trailer first. There's so many trailers in the world. Anything that I'm not using, I just sell. Because, let's face it, it's easy money. trailer store. Sideboard trailer, sell. $3,500. Done. There's a few trailers here when you first get here. The one with planks, I'm going to leave that one here because I'm sure I'll need one with planks soon enough. But these two are getting gone. Okay, yeah. Service trailer, done, $6,500 in the bank. Let's grab this last trailer, and we will call it a day. Love the stiffness of the G29. Makes things feel incredibly realistic. Come on, where is it? Flatbed trailer. Why is it not here? Huh. That's a mystery. That's very strange. Oh well. Never mind. Sounds like future me's problem. Anyway, we'll park this up in the garage, and actually, we'll just straight up sell it because this thing is garbage. So, sell a vehicle. You just do truck storage. There it is. Sell. Gone. Sell. Gone. And then go to the map. Please go to Alaska. Okay, fine, I'll go to Alaska. This quickly. Let's go to Alaska. go. We're in Alaska. Alright, so thanks for joining us on this first installment of SnowRunner. Hope you've enjoyed. If you've got any requests or if anything like that, just comment below and I'll do my best to sort it out in the future, and we'll talk to you next time.